So I've been exploring caves in the area, just southeast of Mount Lanayru, and I stumbled across Deepback Bay Cave. There's a lot of assholes in here. Whoops, I fell yet again. What the hell is wrong with me? Why am I not using Ascend? Ah, we've got another one of these foreskin monsters. An eightfold blade. So apparently I can use Ultra Hand to collect bomb flowers, too. So let's open this up. I see, very nice. And a mimic shrine. Hey, wait a minute. Something tells me this isn't our national anthem. I'd better slowly lower my hand from my heart before anyone notices. That got it. A retraced path. Okay, I think I see what the solution is. But let's take care of this chest first. Large Zonai charge. Okay, first let's have a ball roll down the main path. Now recall it. Now move the hole in place. I admit that I was stumped at first. But that turned out to be quite easy. It's a good thing, too, because my diaper is already full again. Gotta go. Thanks for watching.